All right, everybody, welcome back to more Astrobot. Hopefully in this episode I can finish everything within the feathers cluster here. We're going to start up here. We got these other three to do it, so shocking behavior. Let's see if we can... I haven't warmed up or anything, so we're going to see how this goes. Holy smokes. Holy crap, we didn't want to go. Let's go. Look at that. That's going to be a YouTube short. That's a good way to start the video. Holy cow. All right, the Birdie Barrage here. Oh, they're coming at me. Oh, I see now. Okay. Come on, I was just off to the center just a little bit. Come on, I was right there. Nope. All right. Means we only got one left. You know which one we're gonna have to go back to, the one that was kicking our butt the last time. But this is a different kind of mood playing right now, I guess. We're on it. Cue the beat again. See if we can do this. Nope. Trying to delay it a little bit there because I know that you can't just go straight into it. Yeah. Oh, come on. All right. We were almost there. Whoa. Oh, here. These freaking birds. Ah, come on. I'm going to have to glide at some point in there, so. Felt we're doing a little bit better than we did last time, so. Oh, come on. What? Doubles? Come on now, game. You didn't throw me any doubles before. Oh. I forgot which one. I didn't realize, but when you're skating, you can actually go a little bit slower. And that helps out with the timing. That one. Just gotta get past these stupid birds. There we go. Back to the nest. And we did it. Heck yeah. $300. All right. Everything taken care of. That one. That one's all clear. That one's all clear. That one's cleared. The Lost Galaxy is all cleared. And the Chameleon one is all clear. All right. I got one more puzzle piece in the crash site, and I know exactly what it's for. It is the bowling. This back here, I've been trying to do. This is actually for a puzzle piece. And it keeps freaking curving. Boom! There we go. You just gotta hold it and do it. It's four more. I'm curious. Whoop. Yeah, you can probably basically get a strike with that as long as you're safe facing forward, so. Map. I've got everything. Okay. So we just. We ready to go? The PS5 is ready. Where is this we're heading to? Yeah. Oh my god, it's the old PlayStation sound. Oh my gosh. They're riding on all the old PlayStation hardware. Play Squadron Go. Oh, I'm using the booster to shoot. Oh. So many of them. Holy cow. Boom. Oof. Oh my god, it sounds like I'm playing like a shmup here. Oh my gosh, I love it. Oh gosh. So many meteors. Oh. Oh gosh! Let's go backwards! Oh gosh, okay. The puzzle piece. Get him. Hey, PS3. Hey, get off that PS3. Ah, I was afraid that was going to happen. Oof. Ah! Yeah, PSP and PS Vitas. Everybody together. Yeah. Got the other puzzle piece. Oh, crap. That was enough for me to dodge there, but apparently not. Got to really be dramatic with it. Heck. There he is. Oh, nope. Oh. Yeah, PS5, get him. Oh. That's the boss fight. Space Bully. Oof, oof. What the heck? Break that sword. Oh, okay. He's quick with it. Okay. Get out of that thing. Okay, when he throws it at me, because I saw the... That! In your face! Ah. Magnet. Oh, hello, Aloy. Oh, hey, monkey. There it goes. Yeah! It's the processor! Yeah! A lot to process. Yeah, everybody party. Oh, you big jerk. Warframe's ready to play. What the heck? Throwing a ship at me. Feel the power of the PlayStation, jerk. Hey, what the heck? Bot friends, help me! He's gonna sacrifice himself for all the bots. Astrobot. No. Wait. That's how that ends? What the f- What? The Sobe logo is sad. What the heck? Oh, wait. What? There he is, yeah! Alright, woof. Oh my gosh. They got me on that one. Don't worry, we can fix him. Hey, buddy. What? Come on. All right. Thank you. All right, leg. Yep. The other leg. Processor? Ah! Look how you can feel it beating in the controller. Astrobot, are you back? Huh? Yeah, he's back. Nice. Credit clash. Oh my gosh, we actually get to interact with... I love it when devs do this. They have you interact with the... With the credits like this. Hey! Oh, I'm not supposed to. I'm not supposed to jump into it. I'm supposed to do this. Hey, PSP over there. I'm a ball. Stop in time. Oh, cool, they're the PlayStation symbols. A gun? Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Oh. Guy that you don't have to jump, it'll automatically do it for you. Memory card! And you. Aww. Thanks for playing. Oh, man. Thanks for making the game. That's all I gotta say, man. Right now, this is my game of the year. That's all I'm saying. And then we got all this, too. Oh, you get the name for all the enemies over here. That's cool. Chopper, Glop, Gloppy, a Ring Ring, a Boogie Bunny. Kyle Ruder, Trip Trap. Oh, the monkey's escape. Ultra Vengeance Army of Voxo. Brown Bone Shock Rock Volley. Oh, this is a little too quick for me, but okay. Mistletoad. What's the key? Blue Fanto. That's gross. Trap. It's cool because it's kind of like Super Mario where all the enemies have names and stuff, so. And Zelda, so. Now when the team actually takes time to be like, okay, this is called a this, this is called that, so. Keepers of those birds. Patrick have kept short fuse. I'll even name the sub bosses. Fridge Frosty Hammer Trio. Oh. It's a digital lamp. We still got, even though we've beaten this, we still got stuff to do. I still got trophies to unlock in this game, but the Mega Glooper. What? The Blunder Draw. Still got to get all the accessories for all the bots that I found and everything. And interact with all of them and stuff, and so. Oh, he's carrying all the bosses. The end. Oh, what a great game. Oh. New galaxy discovered. Now you can reenact the thrilling final battle as often as you like. Oh, cool. And we got everything from the crash site. So, I don't have all accessories. I've got other things to take care of. But, everybody, found the other puzzle pieces. So, was this unlocked? Kind of statue. Claimant of achievement. That was the very last puzzle piece. Well done. Looks like a special friend awaits you at the top. Congratulations. You rid the world of evil bully and saved the day, but there are still many lost bots to rescue. Can you find them all? I think I already have, but. Where's the. Where did they set that up at? All the other ones were around here. Well, that's something that we're going to take care of. Probably just like in a roundup video later on. But this is kind of technically the end of the Astrobot playthrough. Everybody, we did it. Thanks so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you haven't, please hit the subscribe button down below for all the other stuff I do here on YouTube. Share it, comment, all the stuff the algorithm likes. That's all the social media on the screen. If you follow me on that, you'll get the upload schedule and the playthrough schedule. You'll get short form content over on TikTok and also here over on YouTube. And also you'll know when I go live over on Twitch at twitch.tv/jmat14. Hopefully I will be back pretty soon. ISP is giving me trouble, but I'm trying to hit affiliate. So if you want to go there and give me a follow ahead of time, I'd really appreciate it because that's one of the steps that I have to do to get the affiliate ranking. All right, everybody. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We will be back with possibly a little final episode of rounding everything up, but this is technically the end of the playthrough, all right? So, hope you enjoyed it, and remember, as always, keep gaming.